Lumens, your success, our focus.
This video will show you how to search and add the VC-TR1 auto tracking camera to Lumens CMS application. We'll guide you through this simple process to help get you started. First, launch the Lumens CMS application and check the device list. See if the cameras have auto-added to the device list. If there's no camera shown in the device list, please check the network setting or add the camera manually. Go to the Device Manager and click the Refresh button. Select the camera you would like to add. Click Add to Device Manager. Enter the camera's password for authorization. Click Add and check the connection status in the Device Manager list. The camera status will change to Connected. Back to Live View. You can see the camera on the device list now. For more information, please subscribe to our YouTube channel or visit our website at www.mylumens.com.